Hii ni aje wazito, tuko na Reverend Victor hapa na tunaprepare show very soon. Reverend Victor, utasemaje? Tambia msikilizaji hapa.
What I will tell you, coming soon, you're going to have a video and tell you about my life, what challenges I'm passing through in the ministry of the Lord. Just be stay in touch for the word of the Lord. It is anointed, and God has anointed me to take this word to the gospel and take it all over because God, and let me tell you something, let me speak to you and tell you something, that if a person who is anointed, even if the enemy tries to attack him, the enemy has tried to attack me through lies in social media and everything, but you know what, I don't worry, for I know I am an anointed person. The devil will try me, but he will never find me. Saul tried David a lot of times, and even he sent his son Jonathan to kill David, but you know what, Jonathan he didn't know that Jonathan was a friend to David. Instead of Jonathan going and to kill David, he went to Talib. Just go because my father wants to kill him. Let me tell you something. Today, the devil himself, witches, when you're not gopanga wachawi, let them tell you. Let me tell you, utawapotelelea, they will walk. This year, witches will not, you're not going to run away from the witches. They will run away from you. The devil, this year, he will run away from you. Not you running away from the devil. Stay in touch. Coming soon. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Coming soon to Reverend Victor. See you. Goodbye.
Bye-bye.